The coronavirus has completely changed the work for doctors at a local imaging company. The medical director at Shields MRI tells us the company traditionally would see mostly patients with knee and shoulder injuries. But those tests are considered elective right now. Instead, hospitals are referring much more serious cases, including a recent patient with a brain tumor.
This area here is tumor. This is all brain tumor right here. Untreated, this could be lead to serious problems for the patient. I mean, every day we see someone who has such an urgent finding that we actually end up sending them to the hospital for immediate treatment.
Now, they also diagnosed a spinal tumor and a teenager with multiple sclerosis in just the past few days. David?